My name is Gary Cornelius. I drive for Perdue Transportation. What inspires me to come in to work is I love doing my job, and especially doing this coronavirus, that I want to make sure that the products is in the stores on the shelf, then the people will be fed. And I appreciate doing it.
First of all, I'm an independent woman, and I have a family to take care of. And not only that, we got food to put on the table for other families through this crisis.
I'm glad to help feed America.